Karts!
What the hell's up with you?
I don't know.
Anyway, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Death.
What? Shit. Reincarnation?
Yes. Last time, Ven and Aqua did shit. Now it's my turn to do shit.
Wait. We did what now?
You're going to Hercules World?
No.
Oh, you're going to Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, that's how I started the episode.
Unversed!
Well, I don't think they heard you saying
anything.
I'll
take you on.
Look out! Oh, shit. Oh, God. They're just racing. It's okay. It's okay, Tara.
Well,
hi, Minnie.
And then Pete turns around, does a complete 180, and tries a gun for them.
So, this world is where Unversed go to take a vacation, but if you're around, then you still got a job.
And then they're like, oh shit, it's the Keyblade guys! And then you see one of the Unversed drop a bag of popcorn and a soda.
I really hope we get fans doing animations at some point.
I'm sure you have your reasons, but I can't say that I approve either.
Well, rules don't apply when you're up against the Unversed.
Rules don't apply? You sound just like me. Look, it's Captain Dark.
You're disguised in shadows. No rogue.
Oh, God.
Rings.
Oh, jeez.
I am Captain Dark.
Go back to Skyrim, you fat bastard.
You must be the chump who made me miss a new track record. Hold on. How's come I don't know?
His voice isn't exactly that hard to pick out. Later.
Oh, I'm not even a racer.
My temptation is to try and stop a primo racer like me from getting the record, but we all gotta play by the rules, Rookie.
Sir, how did your head get so big?
Just a second. There's a no-good cheater who's always breaking the rules.
Well, I can't say racing interests me, but I need to defeat them first. Tell me what I've got to do.
Right.
Are you talking about all
Let me start it first.
Scared, ugly monsters?
Yeah, this episode, we're all going to be playing...
Minigames!
Wrong rules.
We've only ever seen the monsters
yep.
on the train.
So, Ben's gonna be playing as me, I'm gonna be playing as Aqua, and Aqua's gonna
be playing
as
Ben.
Take that Captain Dark down.
Yeah, Ben's gonna hate his shit.
I have to become a racer.
Now, I'm sure I don't have to tell you.
I know. I'll play by the rules.
Hack the game!
Okay, Samba.
Yay! Terror's gonna be a new racer! Just come talk to me whenever you're ready. I'll get you signed up and everything!
So remember how we said that it was gonna get cringeworthy really soon?
Yeah.
Welcome to Disney Town. This song's gonna be stuck in your head until you die.
Yeah, I hate this song. It's more annoying than...
This is a completely optional
world.
No. Not necessarily.
No, it's not.
And technically, there is actual story thing here.
Hmm.
So, let's talk to this guy!
Do you want to build a snowman?
Wait, why are you hanging me?
You're doing Kingdom Hearts.
As Tara?
Yeah.
Why?
Because why not?
Because you're going to hate your own minigame, so I'm going to do it for you. And I hate my minigames, but he's going to do it for me.
So
you're getting Mario Kart. Kingdom Hearts variant.
Accelerate with X, brake with square. Make sharper turns by changing directions while you brake.
So basically, you brake every time you turn.
Okay.
And you want to use those ramps.
If you see this marker and have a rival in your sights, press circle to strike. Okay. Okay.
This ain't too bad.
Yep.
Well, if not. I mean, I have seen this track before, so...
Really?
I mean, yeah, we did this off-screen once.
Oh, that's
yeah,
right.
That's
so yeah, you'll be fine.
I hope so.
You know, I always skip this part. I never actually watch the whole thing.
Well, you're watching it now!
I didn't think it was possible for him to do his part without armor.
You can start up your engine now. It's not like Mario Kart
where it's gonna burn you out.
Or boost you if you press it as soon as you do. Or as soon as it starts.
Oh,
I thought it did.
What the hell, man? That
was use the ramp.
Okay.
See? Also, try not to
hit the walls.
Yeah, because it will...
Yeah, that will slow you down. And don't hit those tornadoes, whatever you do.
I'm trying not to hit the walls, but it's really confusing. What the hell? How did they already hurt
really, really dumb speed boost stuff like
this. It's called Rubber Band AI. Surely you've heard of it.
Yeah, I have. See, I'm like trying not to hit the walls, but like...
It's fine. Like, if you just touch it, it's not too big deal. But if you, like...
Like, straight up ride along it.
That was not what I was going to do.
It's fine.
Remember to use circle if they're in your sights.
Not once it's lost color.
Like...
You're a cheater.
Well, what do you expect? It's Pete. Oh, I'm sorry. It's Captain Dark.
Okay, you'll know if I'm bumping into walls as you down, because it'll make, like, metallic... noises.
Yep.
I'll make the clink clinks. No counters.
No counters.
I remember that being something.
The clink clink. Every time.
Oh, you do.
Yeah.
When you see the danger, press triangle.
Good thing those shortcuts exist and that the AI rarely uses them. Otherwise, you'd probably be fucked. Oh, it did.
Probably
gonna get
locked out.
Locked
on.
Oh, I was being locked on.
Yep.
But I haven't thought back then. Surprised it never happened with like you locking on Peter.
Damn it!
Oh, this ain't good. Oh fuck! Oh shit!
Home stretch. Luckily, it's a bit more forgiving on the last lap.
Ugh, that was really bad.
Hey, at least you made it.
I did win, but...
It was badly designed.
Oh. It's very clear that they did not look at Mario Kart for any real references.
Oh, of course not.
And then there'd be nothing. Yeah, personally.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize.
And then you get a high potion. Woo. There are two other tracks that you can do with this, but we're not going to show them off right here.
I think there's more than two.
There's three.
I think there's four.
Is there...
I think it's 4 or 5.
No, I know it's not 5.
Must sprung a spring. You yahoos, just wait. Next time, I'll clobber all of you.
He's not very happy.
No, of course not. He's pissed.
Yippee! I hope he's gone for good. Nobody's gonna vote for a weasel like you, Pete.
Pete? Vote? What are you talking about?
Presidential elections.
The Million Dreams Award. It's a very popular part of our dream festival. Everyone in town votes for who we think is the most exemplary citizen.
Okay. Now remember how she said citizen.
Okay, so there are four total courses.
Wearing a disguise was the only way he'd get any votes.
Okay, three more tracks out of this.
Yeah, the prize is all he really wants anyway. He doesn't care about being a good citizen.
Oh, I think that's very sad. The award is supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day.
Well, one thing I know for sure, I'm voting for Tara.
I'm not a citizen!
Save the day against those monster carts.
I never saw any monster carts, really. I never killed anything.
Yeah, you did a passive in front of this course.
There was apparently.
Hooey Dooey Louie,
and
then Unversed, you were racing for some reason.
Like, I want to get on the go-karts, Daddy!
All this
I told
time,
you this is their vacation world.
I've been staring into the darkness.
I should hand the controller back to you
but,
now.
Oh, yeah, because you're already in the
that
next
doesn't
thing.
Mean I have to jump in.
Wait. No, I thought Ben came next.
Oh, that's right.
Well, I needed to give it back to somebody because it's not my turn to do somebody else's shit anymore.
Nope.
At least not for now, anyway.
Nope.
Huh, I was thinking Ben came last for some reason.
No.
That was ridiculously quick.
Well, you didn't remember, you didn't exactly explore the entire world.
Oh,
the episode.
Dream Festival has a wealth of wonderful attractions, including some you may not have tried yet. Come back and visit soon.
Yeah,
we're going to a different game.
So we'll be right back. Welcome back to Godforsaken Hellhole.
One day I was out walking and I found this big log. I rolled this log over and underneath it was a tiny little stick. And I was like, that log had a child.
Okay.
You
so
guys have no idea what I got that from, do you?
No,
but it was still kind of funny.
Bad lip reading. Yoda said that.
Oh, God. Come get your ice cream.
Sea salt ice cream?
Sure.
We're in the mask of peace.
Oh,
and hope.
God.
He's the fearless defender and hero of this town. It is me, Captain Geostek.
I thought you were Captain Dark!
So, now on the command board, if you get those special spaces, Captain Justice or Captain Dark to appear, Justice will words? Give you extra GP every turn, but if someone passes you, you'll attach to them. Captain Dark does the opposite. He takes your money every turn.
And you want
to
get
just trying to make some friends.
Someone else as soon as possible.
He is the biggest asshole you're ever gonna see. How can I help? That's the only reason I'm here.
We just ignored him.
I know. Tell me about your town. Everything's so festive. Is it always like this?
Unfortunately.
Oh, that's it? Nothing else? Well, the festivities are on account of the Dream Festival, which is why I made sure there's carnival stuff all over town.
Yeah, you totally did that.
Like what?
Oh, you gotta see it for yourself. Wouldn't be much of a dream if I just told you.
Right. Thanks.
And kid, don't you go forgetting, Captain Justice is the one who solved all your problems. That would be Justice with a J.
Well, how else would you spell it?
Sure. I got it, Captain Justice.
Oh, this stinks!
Now
we can't open the ice cream shop.
Oh, you're gonna hate this.
Oh, so this is where the ice cream
Brother,
is.
Brother, rescue is on
the way! Have fun
a
with
festival,
it!
Huh? Well, maybe I can make some new friends.
There is nothing wrong with your old friends. You're just a whiny little brat.
Constantly being treated like a fucking 6-year-old everywhere he goes.
He is 6.
He is not 6.
He's a very tall 6-year-old.
Tallest damn 6-year-old in existence.
I don't know, Trump's kid's only 10 and he's huge. I never would have thought he was 10.
Yes, but you see, I don't give a shit about Trump or his family.
Yeah, but you thought Tremaine was Trump.
Because it's the only thing I could think of.
You.
Just talk to him.
I tried press triangle.
Yeah. Wrong button, man.
Wrong game.
Shut up and make me angry down the house. I just think it's a wonderful game.
Well, if you need to ask me, Captain Justice saved. Afraid you'll have to get in line. I'm working on another catastrophe here for these fellas. Huey, Dewey, and Nui. We're good friends.
Now, I'd hardly call it a catastrophe. Yeah, all we were trying to do was make our own special recipe ice cream. And we had a little trouble. Come on,
that's
it's
okay,
not
so
really
my ice cream
deal.
Is very clean.
I'm 100% positive you're the victim of sabotage.
Not even close. We're making stuff up.
If it was sabotage, he probably would have been more behind it.
Uncle Scrooge left it for us, but we can't figure out how it works because it's so complicated. Oh, we're
doesn't
sorry,
look like it.
When you say that, it's got a keyboard.
And
two keyboards.
Oh, boys. It was very sweet of you to think
and then Scrooge is like, now you know why I sent you here.
Leave it to me. One bowl of ice cream coming right up.
Oh, dear God.
You're just going to make a mess. Leave it alone, Pete.
That's Captain Justice.
What?
So stupid.
Oh, dear.
This machine is busted.
Oh, no.
Just needs a good pounding.
It does not.
Hey, do you think I could give it a shot?
Why did you offer that?
Captain Justice can't fix it. There ain't nothing you can do, kid.
Want a bet?
Maybe not, but there's no harm in trying.
Well, you've got a point.
I'm better you than him. Here you go. These are directions for
the machine. I didn't say that, but did you see what Roxas did to that computer?
Okay, let's see what sort of ripe hell this is supposed to be. Oh, it's a chair?
Yes!
I couldn't honestly tell what was going on. Keep the rhythm as you stack up ice cream. Oh,
and it is very unforgiving.
Oh, no.
I was good at this, but it's also been ages, so...
Yeah, I'm not the one that's doing this.
Yeah,
we're all out of order.
Yeah.
I was the one that did Terra's Racing. Oh, jeez.
See?
I think I might be somewhat decent at this, because I kind of like rhythm-based stuff.
Just keep walking.
I mean, they are so greedy. Look how much ice cream they already have.
To make matters worse, it's making me do it on It's a Small World After All.
But that much ice cream, if they tell me I did bad,
let's see your score!
I know you can do it!
I think they want you to do fantastic.
Yeah, you failed.
So, yeah.
What? Wait.
I told
what?
You, it is heavily unforgiving.
That's stupid. I'm suddenly glad I'm not doing this anymore, because I think I'd wind up throwing the controller into the TV.
And then I would have to kill you.
Reasonably so, but I would still be pissed.
Yeah, you need to get at least a cool.
Which I'm assuming he was like 1 under 11 8.
Probably.
Smash the hell out of that ass button.
Yep.
Oh. I think if you screw it up again, I think we should just cut until you get it right.
No.
People must see the hellish minigame that this is.
I'm assuming that a lot of people have complained about this as well, haven't they?
Probably.
You need to watch Roger Vander read the board to sleep.
I get the feeling you didn't do that much better.
I think you did a little worse, actually, but
I believe so.
Or I can try it.
I know you can do it!
Okay, I'm gonna give it one more shot. Just because I'm kind of into the rhythm.
I think it's annoying that it, like, counts as a game over.
Oh, don't pause.
I'm not. I was just checking the time.
Okay.
I think it's annoying how it counts as like a fucking game over.
Here we go!
At least I know that all of my file-related deaths are from stupid bullshit minigames and not me actually dying.
That allergy medicine.
Oh. Here's what's weird. There's, like, supposedly the Carter versions.
Mm-hmm. I'm better at those.
Huh.
That's distracting.
I was trying to help. I thought it was helping because you are getting excellence.
You're doing better now.
You did a lot better that time.
Yep, I
think you got fantastic.
Probably.
That's a lot of ice cream.
Yep.
They're
okay,
greedy,
they should have been, like, okay with the very first bit for the
video. Fuck off!
Yay!
Unlock master mode for It's a Small
World.
No! I'm assuming that's way worse.
Nah, like I said, the advanced versions I'm actually better at. Because I think I get, like, antsy with the slower ones.
How yummy! What a wonderful treat!
And it's not because I made you do it three times!
How the hell did she eat all of that?
Yeah. How'd they eat more than the first bit?
Oh.
I guess
Ben,
they're greedy, motherfuckers.
Just Ben, it's fine.
Well, thank you, Ventus.
I said just Ben!
No, Ben! I see. We have to push the spigot to the other way. Hey, I just got an idea.
No.
We could let our customers make up their own favorite flavors of ice cream.
No!
Not with that machine. kid might have got to work this one time.
Oh, go away.
But junk Pete. Like that needs to get
no,
and now you're boss right.
No. Yeah, no.
Fine.
But can you imagine if he actually went this kid away for that?
That would have been funny.
Honestly, I think I want to let Pete actually do it.
After all that effort I put into not breaking that freaking machine.
Yeah, he's the biggest troublemaker.
Honestly, I think I would be with Pete on this one.
I bet he's just calling himself Million Justice because he wants to win the Million Dreams Award.
What's the Million Dreams Award?
After we're done with this, I'm going to show you Bored to Sleep in his home areas.
Bored to Sleep?
Yes. Kingdom Hearts.
Or at least
so
just the part that's where they're making fun
and
of
if you win the award, you get
which
a
is like the entire second half.
Oh, it's just a small token, nothing elaborate.
But I can't show you right now, I'm just spoiling.
You're supposed to help us appreciate how much we all look out for each other every day. That's the spirit of the award.
Mm-hmm. Well, that sounds nice enough.
It just wants to get its grubby hands on the prize. And he knows that nobody's gonna vote for him if he puts his own name on the ballot. But nobody's fooled! Yeah!
Wow, what a bunch of brats!
Apparently they're bringing DuckTales back, only it's a new animation, which means it's also probably gonna be lacking in the original humor.
It's gonna bomb.
Probably.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go with you guys for a second with what Ben just said there. Both Terra and Aqua are looking out for you, you little shit. You may not agree with it, and to some extent I don't either, but they're still looking out for you, you little asshole.
Come
back soon. We'll be right back in one sec. And we're back, this time it's Aqua's turn / mine.
But yeah, now that I know that drink is just a sugar rush on steroids.
Which drink?
The unicorn frappuccino from Starbucks that apparently all the baristas hate making.
You mean the place that I don't even like going to because it's coffee?
Yes, that I also don't like going to because I've actually tried a couple of Starbucks things and they almost made me vomit.
I said you like their scones.
I've never had their scones.
Oh, god damn it!
I was kind of hoping he would have a third outfit for Aqua.
What, were you expecting Captain Nobody or something?
I'm trying to imagine Pete in the Organization 13 outfit.
Well, I mean, he was wearing a Conquest...
Please don't make me throw up.
He was wearing a Conquest outfit the first time, now he's wearing a Birthright outfit. There should have been something for Revelation.
There should have been a third advance for Revelation. Yeah, I was very disappointed. I only got... Nor
I'm sorry, but
noble.
I really
now you get Vala.
You said it again, now you're gonna die again.
I welcome
you. Oh, hello, Horace Horsefeller.
Oh, this guy.
I didn't know who that was.
What's that? Trouble? Captain Justice to the rescue!
He is not a very commonly used Disney IP anymore.
Neither is Clarabelle, mind you.
I know from Three
Musketeers.
I only know Horace and Clarabelle from House of Mouse.
Perfect for you,
what it was I was watching, but it talked about Horace.
What? Make your catastrophe! Those annoying monsters have turned up again over in Fruit Ball Plaza.
They were
on yours now, Captain J.
Plus, I mean, he was in that super depressing mini game as well.
What?
Monsters?
Yeah,
too bad.
It's basically single player Splatoon.
It's basically.
Gosh, I thought
if
you
it
said
comes
you
out of a pen, it's
pink.
I don't care what the
it's
game is.
It's a
could leave those men some things.
Are
you sure
it wasn't a pen? My brother beat the game.
Are you sure?
Yeah. I even have the paintbrush and all that.
Captain Justice, help!
I thought it was a pen.
Does Epic Mickey use a pen or a paintbrush? And who the hell gives a fuck?
Who's even gonna comment?
But, I'll be back here in a jiff.
Okay, the animation on his jaw just then it seemed a bit off to me.
I'm sure you will, Captain Useless.
Oh, that's
a
stay here and hold my breath.
I'm anything but a hero, but maybe I could help.
No, you're the most heroic out of all of the
would
three.
You? Oh, that'd be
just
okay,
so
Jim
what's frustrating
Fendi.
About
Aqua. Someone needs to tie another man's mouth to the ball. Keep him away from the
it's
plaza.
It's nothing too bad.
I'll try.
You're based
Mario
you
Tennis
horror,
only.
You ready?
It's you versus
I'll explain
a bunch
to
of
you
other
ball
things,
works.
And there's like 10 billion balls at once.
And your opponents are on head are on a Sega.
Disney Channel.
How long has this been going for?
25 minutes.
Don't you think we should end it and just kind of continue from here?
I think we can make it.
I think we could probably do the game, but not the cutscene after, so...
I wouldn't press your luck.
Yeah, I wouldn't either, actually.
Fine, you spoil sports. We'll see you next time.
To do this Horace.